Hello guys, this is Mahima Singh and you are watching Village Ki Chori. Encouraged by Accessible India campaign launched in 2015 by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Indian Railways have been providing facilities to persons with disabilities so as to enable them a barrier-free transportation across the railway network. To make its service more convenient and accessible to differently abled passengers at railway station, the Indian Railways offer the following facilities. Specially designed coaches known as SLRD coaches with wider entrance doors to allow a wheelchair to enter, wider aisles, modified toilets and with four berths, the lower two for person with disability and the upper berth for the attendants have been attached in almost all the mail or express trains except Rajdhani, Shatabdi, Jan Shatabdi Express trains and Duranto Express trains. Instructions have been issued that in all the mail and express trains, the SLRD coaches should be treated as unreserved coaches, earmarked for the exclusive use of persons with disability. Separate counters are earmarked at various passenger reservation system centers for dealing with the reservation requests received from persons with disability and senior citizens. If the average demand per shift is not less than 120 tickets wherever feasible, a reservation quota of 4 sleeper class berths and 2 berths in third AC has been earmarked in all the trains running on non-suburban section for persons with disability performing their journey on concessional tickets. The person accompanying the person with disability as escort is also allotted the berth out of this quota. After departure of train, if there are any vacant lower berths available in the train and if any person with disability booked on the authority of concessional ticket who has been allotted upper or middle berth approaches for allotment of vacant lower berths, the conductor or the train ticket examiner has been authorized to allot the vacant lower berth to them after making necessary entries in the chart. The facility to book concessional e-tickets online using the photo identity card issued by Railways has also been introduced to facilitate persons with disability. To make accessibility better, the following facilities have been served currently at the station. Wheelchair on platforms. Around 7,000 wheelchairs absolutely free of cost have been provided at more than 5,400 railway stations. Yatri Mitra Seva is also available, wherein a sahayak provided by IRCTC assists the person with disability at major stations. Battery-operated vehicles are provided at some stations and power have been further been delegated to zonal railways. Provision of standard ramp with railing of barrier-free entry, it has been decided to provide following short-term facilities for person with disability at stations. Earmarking of at least 2 parking lots for vehicle used by disabled persons. Provision of non-slippery walkway from park lot to building. Provision of signage of appropriate visibility. Provision of at least 1 drinking water tap suitable for use by the disabled person. Provision of at least 1 toilet on the ground floor. And may I help you booths. If you like the video, do share, and for more such videos, keep watching MyNation.